Armstrong Auditorium welcomed three campus choirs to its stage on December 16th. The show began with the Herbert W. Armstrong College Young Ambassadors.
Everybody look around, because there's a reason to rejoice, you see.
Everybody come out, and let's commence the singing joyfully.
Everybody look up, and feel the hope that we've been waiting for.
Everybody be glad, because the silent fear and dread are gone.
For you see, I've got a heart singing so joyfully.
Just look about, you owe it to yourself to check it out.
Can't you feel a brand new day? Can't you feel a brand new day? Can't you feel a brand new day? Can't you feel a brand new day?
Woo! Hey!
Woo! Everybody be glad, because the sun is shining just for us.
Everybody wake up to the morning into happiness.
Hello world!
It's like a different way of living now.
And what a world!
We always knew that we'd be free somehow.
In harmony, we show the world that we've got liberty. It's such a change for us to live so independently.
Freedom, you see, has got our hearts singing so joyfully.
Just look about, to yourself to check it out.
Can't you feel a brand new day? Can't you feel a brand new day?
Everybody be glad,
be glad,
because the sun is shining just for
us. Yes,
everybody wake up,
wake up,
into the morning, into happiness.
That's right.
Hello world,
it's like a different way of living now.
And what a world!
We always knew that we'd be free somehow.
In harmony, to show the world that we've got liberty.
It's such a change for us to live so independently.
Freedom, you see, has got our hearts singing so joyfully.
Just look about, you owe it to yourself to check it out.
Can't you feel a brand new day?
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 This show was the Winter 2010 Choir Concert for Herbert W. Armstrong College and its K-12 sister school, Imperial Academy. The Academy's vocal ensemble, the Imperial Choraliers, were featured next on the program. They sang a medley of folk songs about morning time titled Wake Up. Then they performed Sing About Sunshine by Julie Knowles, featuring several vocal soloists and a student on violin accompaniment.
Shining from above.
Makes you glad that you're alive. It's coming from within.
So make your day a happy one, and let the sun shine in.
If there's a place that you recall when things weren't going fine,
just take the time to think it out and find a special way to let the sun shine in your heart and have a sunny day.
Afterward, the young ambassadors came back out for two unaccompanied songs, joined by some of the college's music faculty. First in this set, they sang their arrangement of Mr. Blue Sky.
So let it be go wrong.
Following that, the young ambassadors sang On a Clear Day You Can See Forever by Lerner and Lane. This song featured soprano and voice faculty member Paula Malone.
Every moment.
The concert also featured the 66-member Armstrong Concert Choir. They sang Set Me as a Seal by Renee Clausen with text from Song of Solomon 8:6-7. After the Choraliers took the stage one more time, music director Ryan Malone sang On the Street Where You Live.
All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town?
The concert choir returned with two more songs. The first was The Road Not Taken by Randall Thompson, conducted by one of the college music students. The choir concluded their contribution to the show with Samuel Barber's Sure on the Shining Night.
Now that night has fallen here on our little street, the young ambassadors are getting hungry. And it looks like they have a craving for some really spicy food because they found a restaurant that serves just that.
I like hot peppers, hot chili peppers, with extra salsa lighting my fire.
And habaneros, a muy buenos, the kind that make my forehead perspire.
I'm not regretting, the more I'm sweating.
There's always a new place to learn.
More often than not, if it's hotter than hot, my eyes are aflame, but I never get tired of the burn.
Caramba!
My love.
ticket.
My poor constitution, it has no solution.
My eyes are aflame and I never get tired of the burn.
Music faculty member Mark Jenkins then took the stage for his fast-paced arrangement of How High the Moon. The Young Ambassadors concluded the show with a high-octane song and dance routine called Big City Swing.
Celebration, dancing down Broadway. Herald Square, I'll be there, swinging the whole night away. So come, let the music play. Come and join the fun, now comes the party, have begun. Wow, rhythm's on the run.